Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 enjoyed a bright start on Monday following a tough performance last week, in which the index fell every day. Lloyds Banking Group and Barratt Developments were amongst the early risers after unveiling a partnership to focus on developing sites for new homes. Ladbrokes owner Entain soared in the meantime, following news in its latest update that the UK online gaming market had returned to growth sooner than expected. Aldi also making the headlines with a new £800 million investment plan, which will see the discounter's UK supermarket footprint climb from 1,000 to 1,500 stores over the coming years. Elsewhere, a survey from KPMG and REC showed the UK labour market cooled further in August as recruitment for both permanent and temporary roles continue to fall. Those are your news headlines. We'll have more tomorrow.